The head of Spain's Football Federation is apologising for kissing a player on the lips after the team's World Cup win. Video shows Luis Rubiales embracing forward Jenny Hermoso, then putting both hands on her head before kissing her.
And where I was surely wrong, I have to admit it. Because at a moment of maximum emotion and enthusiasm, without any bad intentions, without any bad faith, well, what happened, happened. And of course, if there are people who have felt damaged by this, I have to apologize.
Hermosa afterwards was asked about it by her teammates, and she said she didn't like it, and somebody asked her, and she said, well, what was I supposed to do? But this has been received by an absolute storm of criticism globally, but particularly in Spain. The Equalities Minister described it as a form of sexual violence. One Spanish political party has called for the president to step down.